Today we're going to flatten a water stone with our new double-time flattening stone. This is a double-sided flattening stone. We have a coarse side here and a fine side on the opposite. We've got both stones good and soaked, so we're ready to go. First step is to take your water stone. Using a pencil, draw reference lines over its surface. And set it down on the double-time flattening stone. Circular motions. And then every few strokes, we're going to pause and check. When the pencil lines are gone, your stone has been flattened. Depending on how out of flat your stone is to begin with, it may take a little longer than this sample. But here you can see we've got this good and flattened. Now, if we want to leave a smoother surface, we can flip it over. And using the smooth side, create a very smooth surface on our water stone. So that's the double-time flattening stone.